The impossible often has a kind of integrity which the merely improbable lacks.